Hot girl, come right on my back, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Me feel it, say no, so me go make me feel it. Alright. Yeah, yeah. Oh, baby, come on, do. Come make a be your commando. I can fight for you, commando. I wanna be your commando, yeah, yeah. I can feel be your commando. Come make a be your commando. Anything you want, baby, come make a no. Anything you want, baby, girl, I can.
Hello guys, salut les amis, bonsoir Namilo, bonsoir à tous. Mena dana nga mna wose, sande yini. Yeah, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Oh my god, I know I always say this, it's been a long time, but for real, it's been a long time. It feels like ages since my last video. I know I promised on Instagram I was gonna post it 2 weeks after the other video, but so many things have happened, and yeah, anyway, so this video, as you read the title, as of now I don't know what the title is, but you guys know now. But before I start, please don't forget to like, to share, to subscribe, and to invite your friends to check out my channel and all. That would be much appreciated. That would be very much appreciated. So let's get into it. So in this video, I'm basically going to be sharing with you guys a couple of things, which concern the languages that I speak, and I'll be speaking in those languages, and what I will be saying in those languages is basically explaining how I learned them, and yeah, basically, I might jump into English sometimes, because listen, it's hard, man, it's hard. So the main goal for this video is to share with you guys the love that I have for languages and the advantages that comes with knowing more than one language, because I will conclude at the end. And yeah, basically, so let's get into it. Let's go with I like to say 7 languages, but there's always a but. Most or some, it's a little bit hard, because listen, 7 languages is not easy. Like sometimes I'll be trying to think in this language and speak it, but I end up thinking in another language, while you know what I mean, it's complicated. So I speak Kotokoli, which is my father's language, Basar, which is my mom's language, and Ewe, which is basically the capital language in Togo. So all these 3 languages I just said are ethnical languages in Togo. And then French, because these French people colonized. And German, I learned in school. And Spanish, I also learned it in school. And yeah, I think English, of course. I'm speaking English because I moved to the US. So let me just jump into the languages, and I will be explaining, hoping that you understand those languages. I'll be explaining things in those languages. So I will start with French. Mais donc en ce moment, avant de commencer, je vais juste dire là où je suis en ce moment en France. J'ai enfin eu mon visa et je suis en France. Donc ça fait que depuis quelques semaines que je suis ici, je parle. Je pense que mon accent a changé, même. Regarde comment t'as la main, je parle, c'est pas moi, je parle pas comme ça avec mes amis qui me regardent en ce moment, vous savez que je parle pas comme ça, mais c'est ça, quand tu vis dans une société où tout le monde parle la langue, c'est un peu, tu finis par prendre l'accent, vous voyez, je fais le, mais d'habitude je ne parle pas comme ça, sérieux. Donc le français, ça nous a été imposé au Togo à cause de la colonisation. Si tu me connais, tu sais que moi et le français, c'est de l'eau et de l'huile. On ne se mélange pas, j'aime. Oh. Mais, les surprises de la vie, me voilà en France alors que j'ai juré que je ne vais jamais, jamais, jamais visiter la France. Mais, il ne faut jamais dire jamais. Donc, ouais, j'ai appris le français quand j'étais au Togo. J'étais du cours primaire jusqu'au collège. Et ben, j'ai déménagé. Déménager, oh, c'est ça, c'est déménager, je sais pas. Je suis partie aux États-Unis vivre avec mes parents, donc on va appeler ça déménagement, je sais pas. Français et moi, c'est pas la même chose. Donc, attends, Mado, VB, lo me vieni donc of course les deux anglais mais lo me vieni donc donna bébé bébé t'assis sur caca qu'il est super dur ok il est ok pour nami coup primaire public public de school ok pour nami nos deux bébé donc ça fait que Vébia, Ntasi Zelika, classe de ce peu de Ntasi Vébia Zelika. Enti, et quand on y a aussi, il y a un donna bébé voir. Nsena bébé, un donna nuéré. Que les primaires pour deux noms, quoi, Ntasi bébé, vraiment. Parce que y a un qui dit, oh là pour moi. Oh, maman n'a d'où bébé, que vous n'y êtes pas, y a un bébé, là voilà pour moi. Gara, non. Enti, enti, sinon, c'est bébé. CVB quand tu connais donc doma bien quand tu connais que bon dans la madame da des fois on y a le remarqué donc tu voulais voir disons tu voulais voir bon dit dans le bis dans votre école on s'en met français y en a mon mot de français parce que bien que il a pas bien mon amana bon parce que mais là pas juste parce que quelque chose qu'il dit je sais pas mais ni tout long bien la mais l'explication qui est c'est comme on dit dans de la balle donc de school que dans tout que na bien que donc beaucoup tout que lina français de yosi ama mon cause que dit 50% français 50% tout que mala na biz magala ko tokoli da hal madala zufum abidala fu bitam ah wam bizmala fu dana kra fnana la fnana ndo zo fnana nasa fnana noa ite le bangale berga mle français wa koni po bien ga mala nja français de tomba chiko français basar ndel basar ama na sa basar awa wa sonu basar beaucoup donc ça fait so concerning Basar is like my mom, she's Basar, but she kind of became Kotokoli for some reason. She bear with me. When I was growing up, she would always be speaking Kotokoli with me, making me that I couldn't speak Basar, but I do understand it. That's the thing. I do understand it, but speaking is hard because it's a language. If you don't practice it, you won't be able to speak it. It's not magic. It does nothing magical about languages. Either you practice. And me, I'm the kind of person who's afraid of people making fun of me. So I'm very surprised I know these languages. But that's the reason why I'm not good in a lot of them, because I'm scared people will make fun of me, so I don't speak them. But Basar, so Basar, Nasa Basar. Yeah. Ich spreche Deutsch, aber mein Deutsch ist nicht sehr gut, weil ich immer nicht Deutsch mit Leuten spreche. Ich habe Deutsch gelernt in der Universität. Das war mein Hauptsitz. Nein. I forgot how you say major, but yeah, ich habe das in der Universität gestudiert und ich manchmal spreche mit meinem Freund und er ist in Deutschland und ich denke, dass er ist the reason, weil ich nicht sehr gut Deutsch sprechen kann, weil er immer mit ich auf Englisch sprechen, weil er will ihr Deutsch, Englisch verbessern, aber nicht mir helfen für mein Deutsch verbessern. Aber das ist ja, ich spreche Deutsch, ich mag Deutsch sehr, sehr, sehr. Und ich möchte in Deutschland leben in der Zukunft, ja, Zukunft, yes. Aber ich habe nur für 3 Jahre Deutsch gelernt, so, und ich habe für drei Monaten in Deutschland gelebt für die Study Abroad Program. So, mein Deutsch ist nicht sehr gut, aber ich verstehe mehr, als ich kann sprechen. Española. Yo hablo español. Mi español es mucho más bueno que mi alemán. See what just happened? I'm thinking in... Anyway, but sí, yo veo a muchas telenovelas y me encanta mucho el español. Y this is sad. Me encanta las novelas. El español es como un idioma de amor, de romance, de excitación. Sí, por eso me gusta el español. Y también fue porque mi colegio hubo muchos dominicanos y ellos siempre hablan español. Y pienso, eso es como el francés, pero un poco diferente. Yo puedo entender mucho. Y en este momento, aunque yo nunca tuve una clase de español, pero pude entender lo que ellos dicen y, y aprendí some bad words como de la República Dominicana, como puta, maricón, mamacuevo, MMG, cosas así, pero sí, me gusta mucho el español. So I think I did the tour of all the languages. I'm not sure. I did Spanish, I did English, I did French, I did German, Kotokoli, Ewe, Basa, a little bit. And yeah, for example, I also understand Hausa, Nadia Hausa, Nadia Ama. Bum 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 bum. You know what I mean? I can speak it. As you can see, I do understand a lot of Hausa because I lived in a neighborhood where most of my friends were Hausa. So yeah. And as of Arabic, I can read, but I don't understand anything. I can speak it, but I can read it. So yeah. That's basically the end of this video. I hope you enjoy my struggle moment in trying to figure out and navigate between these languages. I'm telling you, I still have more languages on my list to learn. I took one semester of Italian. Sì, io capisco italiano. Sì, capisco. So the point of this video is just to share with you again. I'm recapitulating about the languages I speak and how I got exposed to those languages and how I learned them and how good I am in them. I'm not that good, but yeah. And to basically encourage people to learn more languages, because I'm telling you, I have traveled a lot. I don't mean to brag, but I have traveled a lot and I realized how useful these languages have been to me. Like, I found myself in Spain and able to understand what people are saying, and I know that when you speak English you can navigate through things different places, but when you actually understand the people's language, it's much better. It makes your travel experience much better. So yeah, I found myself in Italy where I could understand like some words. I'm like, damn, I feel so good, or like things like that. So yeah, basically just to encourage you guys, if you don't know a language and you are interested in them, learn them. If you only speak one language, please learn another one, or learn another, or another, or another. Yeah, it's very, very useful. And yeah, so thank you so much for tuning in into my channel. I'll be doing another video soon. I'm not gonna say when, because I always do that and I never do it on time. So I'm not gonna say when, any video, it will be coming soon. And I hope you enjoy this. You can share with me in the comments about your language experiences or how many languages you speak to encourage other people to learn more languages. And thank you. Bye.
Oh, you fresh like that.